life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. We fought for these ideals, we shouldn't settle for less. These are wise words, enterprising men code them. Don't act surprised, you guys, cause I wrote them.
Hamilton forgets this man would have the government of two states
heads. Now place your bets on who that benefits.
The very seat of government where Hamilton sits.
Oh,
if the shoe fits wearing, if New York's in debt, why should Virginia bear it?